my God. Channel, as you already know by the title, I'm going to unboxing the Vimeo ring light, and also I'll do the review for you guys today. I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys what it looks like, the bags, the ring light itself, and the accessories that comes with it. So if you're interested in seeing it, keep on watching. So yeah, I think I should open it. What it looks like. And things right here. And it has this. Like, so, right, this is one box, but got another box inside. I think this is the stand. What a cool bag. Like, I get everything else in this bag, so yeah. This is dope. Okay. So here we got another box. Oh, so here we've got, I don't know where they are. And yeah. You see those? And this one is the, I don't know what these are. Comes in two colors. The white one. Orange. This is the colors. The colors. And this is for the ring light, I guess. And this is the marble foam bracket thing. I don't know. This is the ball heat adapter. Here, and we got the do melt. Yeah. That's it. This thing is a bit. Okay, two. So let's get this done. Okay. Oh, I don't even know. I just like what? I think I just open it up. Damn, bro. I'm scared, but. Oh, my chicken's going out. A bit. That's a beauty power, girl. Wait, hold on a minute. Yeah, I think I'm right. I think I'm right. Damn, bro. Okay. There you go. This is how you get to stand here. And once you done like this, so you screw it tight. Yep. It will look something like this for your stand, right guys? Also, what you can do is you can adjust the height of the actual stand by screwing it and then pull it up, just like that. And then screw it tight. And then what you can also do, is just to unscrew this one for another height. Yeah, just like that, but I want it to be this height. So we will, right, no, don't, oh my god, don't. You guys, right, I don't really think you can get this extra height of the stand. Oh, I don't think I need it, I'm just gonna, oh, take this out. Take this on. It is big, massive, bigger than my head. I'm just gonna take it down. But just inside, and the top part is a bit loose. What you need to do is you need to squirt tightly, just squirt tightly. So you won't go anywhere. The ball hit adapter into, so you can see the back of the ring light. It has a light between it, so you can get it in and support this thing. Get your mobile phone bracket and get it in, and then you on the top. Ooh, why does it? Oh, okay. It is below. It's just okay. So now we are done with this. Now I'm gonna get the the cores like that. And yeah, untie this yellow wire down to do this. Okay, plug this bit. And this bit went like. This one, put in this, and you're good to go. Ooh, yes, the controller, the remote. I'm a bit confused. Oh, okay. Okay. I can't see. It's too bright. My god. I am very happy with what I have purchased, and yeah, it's legit. I'm in love with my first 2021 neon only light. And also for the ring light itself, it can be adjusted to different angles, but you can load it up by twisting. Unscrew this bottom bit right here. Unscrew it, move it up. Yep, and then you can move it forward and backwards. It comes with the bag, which is really cute. It has some pretty dog bag. So let's check inside of it. Wait, two pockets, you can see. And another one is here. I've already opened it, so you know, everything that you need can kind of go in here. And also it has the you know, the handle bit. And oh, I like the strap, no, for traveling. And also it has this little shoulder bag in. That's cute. Nice. Go purchase yours. I love how the bag is now. That's cute, cute, cute. Okay guys, this was a really good investment for my 2021 first ring light. I'm very happy with this product. Even though it doesn't come with the actual remote for it, but I can still change on the ring light itself under here. Yeah, you can switch off this, you know, yeah, twist it, go more bright, brighter, bright, and brighter, and darken that. I mean, I don't know the temperature for it, because obviously I don't have the remote, the actual remote for it, but I'll be ordering one soon. And so for this a little remote control, this is for the camera remote, I believe. This is for taking a picture. I don't really know how thin or thick the ring light's supposed to be because I've never had one before. I'm so glad that my mum told me to get the 18-inch. The bigger is the better. So I just want to remind you one more time. So this is the 18-inch, okay? Okay? I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I definitely recommend this ring light. It's a bit expensive, but it's worth it. But however, there are those options of the 10, 12 and 14 inch available for you if you want something smaller. I will leave everything for the newer ring light details in the description box below. And yeah, don't forget to hit the subscribe button, leave a like, comment, share, and turn on your notification bell to notify when I upload new videos. Until next time!